Hello friends, today I am sharing this easy kiwi fruit nail art design. It's very easy to do and looks very pretty. First, apply a green polish on your nails and let it dry completely. Then using a deeper green polish on a circular cut sponge, dab it on your nails. Cut the sponge a bit smaller and repeat using white polish. Then using a thin brush, add white lines all around it and finally use black color for the seeds. When the design is completely dry, apply a layer of top coat and your summer kiwi nail art design is done. Hope you enjoyed this tutorial and thanks for watching.